In this video, we will learn about the brake control panel and its equipment. The brake system equipment is provided on the LHB coaches to meet the requirement for high-speed trains hauled by the locomotive and permits emergency braking. Why are we talking about the brake control system? See, the LHB coach can run up to 160 to 180 km/h, and brake system equipment helps during that time. It is a very safety-relevant subsystem of the train. It allows reliable stopping of the train in all operating conditions. Today, we are going to explain the brake control panel's equipment. Do you know? How does the brake application take place? Due to dropping the pressure in the brake pipe, the brake application occurs. Don't worry. Step by step, we will learn. The complete disc brake system can be classified form the following groups. Brake control equipment. Bogie mounted brake equipment. And wheel slide protection equipment. In this video, we will learn about the brake control panel and its equipment. The brake panel module is a fabricated stainless steel frame and contains an aluminum manifold to which components are attached. Let's learn the components' names. Distributor valve. It is the most important functional component of the air brake system and is also called the heart of the system. The function of the distributor valve is to distribute compressed air received from brake pipe to auxiliary reservoir and control reservoir air brake system. The relay valve is attached with it. The brake cylinder pressure is pre for all LHB coaches and 3.8 kgz. Control reservoir 6 liters. BC isolating cock for bogie 1. BC isolating cock for bogie 2. Check valve. Check valves are designed for manifold panels. When the air delivery is interrupted by the check valves, prevents air that has already been delivered from flowing back out of reservoirs and pipes. Pressure switch. Pressure switch is provided on brake control panel. The purpose of pressure switch is to activate the WSP system when the pressure reaches as NOR brems, BP pressure 0.2 kg per square centimeter to 0.5 kg per centimeter. SAB WABCO, FP pressure 1.5 kg per square centimeter to 1.7 kg per centimeter. FP isolating cock, CDTS isolating cock. Isolating cocks. In the brake control panel frame, isolating cocks are provided. Each bogie has its own isolating cock for brake isolation. In case of malfunctioning one of the bogie brake equipment, the affected bogie can be separated from the whole brake system by turning the handle of isolating cock in the off position. Air filter FP. Air filter BP. Filters. The function of the filter is for protecting devices from contamination, malfunction, and damage. Test points, etc. The test fitting is mounted on brake control units to test pressures in compressed air systems. The main reservoir is 125 liter for brake application, protected by a check valve. The auxiliary reservoir is 75 liter for the toilet system and control reservoir 6 liter. Friends, there are 7 connections to the frame for the passenger's coach. If you want to learn more about the connection system, please check out the next video. Friends, if you think this video is helpful, please share it. Thank you. Let's grow up. Never stop your learning.